Okay, this machine is a Xerox WorkCenter 7435. It's a 35 page per minute multifunction color copier, network printer, network scanner. It's also got a fax unit on it. Has a total of 5 paper sources. You've got the 4 paper trays on the front, plus the bypass on the left, giving you a total of 5. This machine came to us on a repossession. It's got a very low meter. As you can see, it's only got 26,000 black and white copies and 53,000 color, giving us a total of 79,000. And now we're going to run some tests. Here we have a color test chart. We're going to take and run some color copies to see what the quality's like. And again, there's our color test chart. And our color copies. And as you can see, we've got a very nice color image on this machine. And now we're going to take these, we're going to run them through the document feeder to make sure that works properly. And as you can see, they went smoothly through the document feeder. And once again, this is a Xerox WorkCenter 7435. It's a 35 page per minute multifunction color copier, network printer, network scanner. It's also got a fax unit installed. It's got a total of 5 paper trays and only 79,000 total copies.